Mesdames et messieurs, bienvenue à Paris et la grande compétition for the title of Apollo 58. Every candidate is built like a hero of classic antiquity, and like the heroes of the age of fable, Paris's Apollo 58 must not surpass merely in muscular elegance, but in moral uprightness and in intellect as well. So the contest promoters inform us. After all, of what use is mere muscular development without force of character as well? Force of character and intellect. What more logical way to look at the matter? And the French pride themselves on being a logical people. So, all the candidates are carefully screened, for a great honor is at stake. The noblest of them all, Apollo 58, formidable.